If you're looking for a full day of fun single pitch ice climbing, mixed climbing and dry tooling around Cogne in northern Italy, then you're at the right place. And if you watch the video to the very end, I'll also reveal some longer multi-pitch ice climbs around Cogne that I definitely think you should add to your wishlist. But before we take a look at the Moline mixed ice climbing and dry tooling crag, then remember to subscribe to the channel if you want to receive more videos about ice climbing, rock climbing and alpine climbing around Europe and gear advice. Moline is a small village just between Lillaz and Cogne in the Gran Paradiso National Park in northern Italy. This crag will definitely satisfy your hunger for mixed ice climbing and dry tooling as well. When we visited Moline in December 2018, it was a very early season, so many of the ice climbing routes hadn't really formed yet. So we gave some of the dry tooling routes a shot instead. Here there's a long list of ice climbing single pitch routes from VI3 to VI4. And mixed climbing and dry tooling from M4 to around M7. So there's definitely something for everyone. You'll find Moline just about a kilometer from Cogne in the direction of Lillaz. You can either walk from town or you can park at the parking lot just in the right side of the road. So if you enjoyed watching this video, remember to watch some of the other videos I've done regarding ice climbing around Cogne. Or what about checking out some of the videos that I've done from Col Fosco in Alza Badia in the Italian Dolomites. Either way, leave a comment below if you have any questions regarding what to climb around Cogne, or maybe you're just seeking information regarding other ice climbing areas in the European Alps.